Hey everybody, it's Christine, getting ready to start our next shelter in place workout. As always, want to go over a couple different things. You want to make sure that you're wearing good supportive sneakers with good arch support, good cushioning that feels appropriate for your foot type, whether you pronate, supinate, or have a neutral foot. Want to make sure that your shoes feel comfortable. Anything that happens at your foot or ankle goes up the chain can create problems throughout your whole system. Let's try to avoid those. You also want to make sure that you are well hydrated and properly nourished prior to beginning today's workout. You want to make sure you have enough energy stores to get through the whole workout and still feel good at the end. When you're done your workout, you want to have some form of protein within 30 to 60 minutes after your class. All right, you want to rebuild those muscles that you just tried to break down and rebuild, make it a little stronger. For today's class, we have a couple different things. We're gonna be using our hand weights, all right? I tend to use a lower hand weight, higher repetitions, better for toning purposes. You can use a heavier hand weight, building strength and a bigger muscle. Challenge yourself. I have two different sets. Vary up your weights for different things. See how you're feeling with them. For today's class, we will be using a ball as well, working on adductors, muscles, various things, working on our glutes. You think you're gonna like it. Ball or with a pillow, whatever you have available. We are also going to be using plates or discs, okay? You're going to need two of them. First song, we'll be using one. After that, we'll be using the two of them to get going. We're gonna be doing a full body workout, so we will be doing a 5 to 8 minute warm up, getting all the muscles and joints ready and prepared for our class. Then we'll get into our main set of exercises. When we are done, we'll finish with a stretch segment. 30 to 60 seconds, 2 to 3 repetitions per side is optimal for full body. We also have, I have a video that is a full body stretch. If you want to do another full body, it will break it down nice and slow for you. Otherwise, you have the ability to pause, back it up, go over those stretches again. You want to make sure that you lengthen the muscles that you just worked really hard on. You can't build much more strength if you don't have the range of motion in order to build it. Think about that. Definitely do the stretches. When we're doing our class, I will show variations of higher intensity and lower intensity. It's your class. Challenge yourself, but stay safe and do what works for your body. When we're doing a higher intensity exercise, the jumping jack per se, you can step your foot out and bring your arm up. We will be getting right into that warm up right now. Get your drink, get your weights, get your plates, get your balls. Start on that march. Bring it wide. In and out. Reach for the knee. Bring it out wide, elbow to knee. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. And march. In and out. One more. Reach it up. Bring it wide. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. March wide. March wide. and back. Bend the arms in and out. Grab some hand weights, get a drink of water. Going around the house. So when you do this one, you lunge forward, squat, back lunge, squat for one side. We're gonna go, ready? Down, squat, forward. Watch your back position. Back. Bring it down. Down.
It's not same. It's not same.
Soft knees, glutes are out. One more. Changing it up. Up. Rise. Over. Down. Up. Rise. Grab one plate. Gonna start, one foot on. Gonna make a question mark. Arms are out. Squeeze that belly and bump. Lunge back. Grab your second plate. We're gonna be on our hands and knees. You're gonna be squeezing plank with your abdominals. Squeeze that belly in the bump. The back is gonna stay flat. We'll do our first set on our knees. Second set up. You're gonna go up. Up, 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 5, 6, it's One more. Bring them out to the side. Out. I'm turning so you can see me. Out. Four. Back. On a Saturday night.
ourselves. I could use some help getting out of this conversation. Here, no looks, no answers. Don't ask that question here. It's just my only fear that we become beautiful people.
Bring it down. Stretch it out.
I think it's so cute. And I think it's so sweet. How you like
all right. Up, downs with a bear crawl. All right. Start down. So we're on our knees. We're going to go up into a squat. Ready?
Is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it
bear
go.
Crawl over.
To let it go. Need to let it go. To the no, no, no. My name is no, my sign is
up,
no, my number is no.
Up.
You need to let it go. You
walk it up.
Let it go. Need to let it go. To the no, no, no. What you gonna say? You ain't running game. Thinking I believe in every word. Call me beautiful. So no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go. Down to the high, to the low, low, low. My name is no, my sign is no. No, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
You got this. Come on. Bring it over. Work. Grab your ball. Get a drink if you want one. Grab your hand weights. we stopped. New England, we stopped. Here we go. Ball your knees. Head weights by your side for a chest press. Ready, up and down.
Up down. And now I'm back to see your dad just one more.
again. Go from your knees and do them. Go ahead. Two. Alternate. There you go. That's another version, all right? Pick your poison. Up, down. Go to your elbows. Hold. 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 Up, down. Awesome job. All the way on your backs. Bring it down nice and slow. Squeeze that belly and bum. Get that curve. Arms are over your chest. Bring one foot up. Up. Squeeze that belly. Stays tight. Nothing shifts. Squeeze.
You're sure you've had enough.
Nine. One more. That's level one. Bring it up, up, down, down, up, up, down. He's hurting. Bring him on. Let's go.
Sometimes everything is wrong.
You can do it. I gave levels. This is level two. Bring them both up. Up. Pick your poison. Seven, eight, nine, ten, bring your feet down. Bring toward your knees, hold, bring it down. Toward your knees and hold, and down. Bring it down. Remember, there's an apple or orange at your chin. Look straight up and hold. Squeeze that belly and bum. You can hold behind your ears. Hold up. Hold. And down. Up. Reach. And down. And up. Reach. Hold. And down. One more. Bring it down. Cross one leg over. Hands are by your ears. We're going to lift it up in the center. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Hold that head up. Bum up. Up. three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One more. 10, undo, cross it over. Bring that head up and down for 10. Ready? Squeeze that belly and bum. And it's up. Two. Four. One more. Bring them down. Gonna roll to your side and sit on up. Gonna bring those legs out wide, making a V. Gonna stretch the inner thighs, your adductor muscles, right in here. When you squeeze in the ball, that's the muscle we're working on. Hands to the front, no bouncing. Gentle stretch. Got a little sweat on, I hope you did too. And bring it on up. We're gonna reach for the toe and hold nice straight back. Nice and tall through the waist. Over to the other side and hold. Nice straight back, guys. And we're going to bring it back up. Bring the legs into the middle. Shake them out. Soft knees reaching toward your toes. Hold. Soft knees. You should feel this in the back of the legs. From just below the knee into your calf, all the way up through your glute. All right, the hamstring goes from the top of the crest of the hip to just below the knee. If you're stretching properly, you'll feel it. And if you can't reach your toes, it's okay to hold your thighs, your ankles, wherever you can reach. Don't bounce, don't hurt anything. Slowly bring it on up. Cross one leg over, knee into the center of the chest. This isn't a spinal twist. It's nice and straight in. We're getting a piriformis stretch deep in through your glute. Can't say you didn't get tight bones. See that? And slowly release. And cross that other leg over, bring the knee in toward the chest, and hold. My little bird friend came back again, must be right around dinner time. I think it's kind of funny. I think that was the blue jay this time. I moved into a wooded area and we have a lot of animals, a lot of birds. It's quite lovely, quite beautiful. I enjoy it. And he's pecking out the window in case you heard that. Hi, buddy. And I'm gonna uncross, going up on one knee. and gently lunging forward, stretching out the front of the thigh. That's your hip flexor. And slowly come out of that stretch, go to the other leg. Bring it slightly forward. Remember the toe and the knee, you don't want to have that jet forward, it's a nice straight back. We're going to bring it up nice and tall, all the way up into standing. One leg forward, one leg back, nice straight line. Front knee is bent, back leg is straight. Keep that toe in a nice straight line. Arm is across your chest and hold posterior shoulder. Stretch and your gastroc. That's the big calf muscle. Slide that foot forward. Sink your weight straight down. It's going to get into the soleus muscle, deeper into your calf, and goes from your Achilles down under your foot. To the plantar surface. You get a plantar fasciitis. These are really great stretches. Help keep yourself out of trouble, will you? Front toe up, fingers up, hamstring stretch again, and forearm. We did a lot of forearm work. We did a lot of stuff on our hands with the plates. Up, downs, and stretch it back. Other leg all the way back, nice straight line, and hold. Breathe in and exhale. You did it. You made it through another class. Hope you had fun. I had fun. Slide that foot forward. Sink it down. Showed a couple different variations to the dance monkey. Up, down, starting from knees or from all the way up on your toes. Challenge yourself. Up, down. They're good. Toes up. Nice straight lines, everybody. Remember, 30 to 60 seconds is optimal for stretching. You can pause, go back to them, 2 to 3 repetitions, and hold. Toe and knee are facing forward, shoulders are back, head in a nice straight line. Stretching down through quadratus, through iliotibial band, the ITB. Bring it back up into center, arm up and over, shoulders back, nice tall, nice straight lines, toes and knees facing forward, stretching out the right muscles. Bring it back into the middle, palms face the ceiling, nice soft knees, squeeze that belly and bum. We're going to bring the arms forward, stretching out that low to mid back. Arms extend forward. You can raise them up or down to your desired level where you feel you're most tight. And slowly bring it up. Roll the shoulders back. Palms to the back of the room. Press back. Hand tilt, shoulder to ear. Get those shoulders down away from those ears. Relax, guys, you did it. Center, other side. Right back into the middle, breathe in and out and in. And one more time. Give yourself a great big pat on the back, great big hug. As always, your rock stars, can't do it without you. You make it work. Peace, love, and light to you all. Till we can do this live, I cannot wait. Stay safe, my friends. Stay strong.